Hi there, and welcome back to the InMusic Brand Support Channel. Riley here, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to install and authorize the new AirMusic technology plugins. So if we go to airmusictech.com, we can see Air's newest releases on the homepage, which include the Hype, Selena, Odyssey, and Mellotron virtual instruments. All of these instruments are purchased, downloaded, installed, and authorized in the same fashion. So let's pick Selena to demonstrate the process. First, follow the steps for purchasing your selected virtual instrument. Make sure that when you get to checkout, when prompted to enter your email address, enter the email associated with your InMusic account, as this is where your product's license will be stored and used for authorization. Once your purchase is complete, you'll be able to download your new instrument in two formats, a zip file for macOS and an .exe file for Windows. I'm using macOS, so I'll download the zip file. And once it finishes downloading, I'll just double-click it to extract its contents. Then open the folder it creates to find the Selena installer as a PKG file. On Windows, all you have to do is download the .exe file and it'll be ready to run. Now, just double-click the installer and follow the prompts to complete the installation process. We recommend using the default installation locations on both macOS and Windows for the best experience. On Windows, the installer will default to the full installation, which includes the standalone, VST, VST3, and AAX versions of the plugin. Check off whichever formats you'll need in your setup. It doesn't hurt to leave them all checked if you're not sure. You'll have the option to create a desktop shortcut, which I highly recommend selecting for easy access. Once it's done installing, you can find your newly installed software as a standalone virtual instrument, as well as a VST, VST3, AU and/or AAX plugin. To use it as a standalone application, on macOS, go to Applications, AirMusic Technology, and click the folder with the name of the instrument you just installed, which in this case is Selena, and open the software. On Windows, you can use your desktop shortcut to launch the software. Upon opening, you may be prompted to log in with your InMusic account if you aren't already logged in your browser. So go ahead and log in to the account linked to the email address you used during checkout. Now, simply click Activate. Then click Activate again. And that's it. Now your new virtual instrument is ready to be used on its own as a standalone application, or loaded into your preferred DAW as a VST, VST3, AU, or AAX plugin. You can follow this same activation process to activate your plugin on up to 3 computers at a time. If you need to activate it on a 4th computer, simply complete the installation and activation process on the new computer, and one of your activations will be moved to it seamlessly. If you ever need to re-download your plugin to install it on a new computer, you can find the macOS and Windows installers in the order confirmation email you received after your initial purchase and download from there. Alternatively, you can also do this by going to the AirMusic Tech website, clicking on the account icon in the top right corner, and entering the email address you entered while purchasing. And you'll receive an email to access your account and downloads. To learn more about using Air Virtual Instruments or troubleshooting common issues, head over to the AirMusic Tech knowledge base at the link in the description, where you can peruse help topics and reach out to tech support if needed. Thanks for watching, and enjoy using your new Air Virtual Instruments.